You know, I'm from all the surveys I've taken of my constituents and the phone calls that I've received, you know, I reflect my constituency and by far the it's overwhelming support for medical marijuana. The only issue with medical marijuana is what is it? You know, how far do we go? You know, there's those that would like for medical marijuana to actually just be recreational marijuana disguised as medical marijuana. And, you know, we won't go that far. But we had to find a place that we can go and find what works for Kentucky. And that will be the issue. I think if you ask anybody, most people will say they support medical marijuana. But we need to define exactly what it is that we're going to support.